For all of my construction law clients, here is Chapter 713, Florida's Construction Lien Law, explained for you in a very common sense, nuts and bolts way. There are four steps. The first is notice of commencement. Yeah, the notice of commencement must be recorded before the start of construction, but no sooner than 90 days before the start of construction. The NOC is valid for 1 year or such other period of time as stated in the NOC itself. If you need to know about that, look at 713.13, subsection 5, Florida statutes. Next is the notice to owner. The notice to owner, the NTO, must be served not later than the earliest of the following: 45 days from the first furnishing of labor, services, or materials, or before final payment is made in reliance upon the final contractor's affidavit. And if you need any further instruction on that, look at 713.06, subsection 2A in Florida statutes. Third, the claim of lien. The claim of lien, the COL, must be recorded within 90 days of the earliest of the following: the last furnishing of labor, services, or materials by the construction company lienor, the last date rental equipment was available for use, or 2 days after the equipment rental lienor receives written notice from the owner or the equipment lessor to pick up the equipment, whichever occurs first, or the date the prime contractor defaults. For anyone claiming through the prime contractor, like a subcontractor or a material supplier, I direct your attention to sections 713.01, subsections 12 and 13, as well as section 713.08, subsection 5. Please note that the 90-day period for recording the claim of lien begins to run when the last work is done necessary to finish the job. Remedial work does not count. Please remember that. Remedial work does not count. It's the last work that is done which is necessary to finish the job. Finally, the lawsuit to foreclose the lien. That's when you would engage my services. It must be filed within the earliest of the following: 1 year from the date of recording the COL, the claim of lien, or if a notice of contest of lien has been filed, if a notice of contest of lien has been recorded within 60 days, or if a 20-day summons to show cause has been served within 20 days of the service of that summons. And I direct your attention to section 713.21, subsection 4, as well as section 713.22, subsections 1 and 2, Florida statutes. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out and contact me. I'm here for you anytime. Thank you.